Illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. Marowak starts to attack. It didn't do anything. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. But this is not a favorable matchup. Marowak became poisoned. Ice beam hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Marowak suffers from poison. Meganium is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Big hit! It's down and out. Unown is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? That hurt! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Slammed him! It couldn't take him! It's down! Butterfree is sent out. Butterfree starts to attack. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Crushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Moltres is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A harsh blow. That dealt some massive damage. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Crushing blow. It's down and out. The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game. Thank you. This is an important battle for both trainers. Neither side can afford to give up in this battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack, but it missed. Its speed fell. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner cannot move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Flareon starts to attack. Oh! The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Crushing blow! It's down and out! Mew is sent out! The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. The red corner attacks! But the target Pokémon is underground! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! Its speed fell! Flareon starts to attack! That hurt! The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground! Slandum! It couldn't take it! It's down! Torterra is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its speed rose. A beautiful attack. Torterra starts to attack! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Big hit! It's down and out! Aerodactyl is sent out! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute! Torterra starts to attack! The blue corner cannot move. The battle has reached its final stage. Torterra uses its move. Aerodactyl had its health sapped by Leech Seed. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The red corner attacks. But the target Pokemon is in the air. The attack missed. Slam dunk. It went down. Sobifer is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the air. The attack missed. Aerodactyl had its health sapped by Leech Seed. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Aerodactyl starts to attack. Hit! That hurt! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. It was sapped by Leech Seed and taken down. The battle has ended. The red corner has won the game.